In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get another really, really rare armor set in Elden Ring. I am talking about this one. This will be the Jaren armor set, and I'm gonna show you the complete guide of how you can get it. First things first, you have to make your way to the Sorcerer Selen, and from that location, you'll have to reach Vulcano Manor. So this will be the Waypoint Ruin Cellar, and here it's gonna lie that sorcerer that you have to talk with. Just talk with her, you can buy some spells, complete all the dialogue. Every single time when you have a dialogue with this Selen, just complete that dialogue. Now, the first thing that we have to do in order to get that armor suit, it will be to go right over here to the Primeval Sorcerer Azur, and this will be where you just the place where you have to take the spell Comet Azur, one of the best comet spells in this game. If you don't know how to be here, don't worry, I already have a video on my channel how you can reach Vulcano Manor and how you can get the Comet Azur. That is on my channel, but probably most of you already know how to be there. After you just got that spell, that very important spell, you have to go back to Sorcerer Selen and just show her the spell, and then she's gonna make you to not make you, she's gonna ask if you can help her to find another sorcerer, the Luson, okay, I never know the name, sorry about that, but that is not important. Important is that you have to be to the Church of the Plague. Again, I'm gonna show you really fast on the map how you can be there. From the third Church of Marika, from that behind, you can just teleport to the Bestial Sanctum and just make your way to the church, to the Church of the Plague. But again, on my channel I have a full video of how you can be to the Church of the Plague right over here. We're gonna start from this location and we just gonna climb that hill to find the secret Selene hideaway. That it's a secret cave in a mountain behind the secret stone wall, is secret rock wall. Yeah, a lot of sorceries in this area. You're gonna see this little wizard right over here. Not that little, it's more bigger than me, I think. You have to defeat one, this one, if you don't want to, for that one to follow you. I don't think it's a must, but anyways, I defeated him. And here in this wall made of stone, you just have to swing your sword at it and just hit the wall, and you're gonna find the new hideaway cave, the Selene's hideaway, Selia hideaway. Again, I'm not good with the name, so sorry about that. And I'm not that good with English also. It's not my first language, so sorry about that also. Now, we have to make our way to the to the wizard from this area. So just follow me right now. It's gonna be right over here behind this secret doll, this sealed wall with a spell. We have to use the key that we just got from Selen, and yes, you have to complete all the dialogues that we have with Selen to get this key. Without this key you cannot enter. Now enter to this door and then you can talk with this NPC, and you're gonna get a nice spell. A lot of bonuses in this video. Yes, you're gonna get a lot of nice items in this video. Basically, this is the Selen guideline of how you can complete the Selen quest, most of the parts. Now, all you have to do is to refit Radahn. Probably most of you already did that, but if you didn't do that, defeated Radahn, again, I have a video on my channel how you can find him and how you can defeat him. Then, after you're gonna defeat Radahn, which is very important thing, you have to go back to the waypoint cellar where the Selene is, the first location, and just teleport here, talk with her. You're gonna get, you can talk with her about, she's have a request, you can talk with her about that. And the next thing is to find another underground basement, I don't even know how to call it. I'm gonna show how it can be there. That it will be at the fourth church of Marika. I'm gonna repeat again. If you don't know how to be to the fourth church of Marika, I have a video on my channel, but also in this one, I don't want to make you watch all my videos. I'm gonna show the basic location, where is that, but some of you maybe will have some trouble. After you pass the Bridge of Sacrifice, you want to go on the left, and you want to keep this path until you're gonna reach the church, the fourth church of Marika. The fourth church of Marika. From this location, we have to find that cellar, that ruin cellar. Just follow me. Be careful, because here are gonna be some enemies. Enter in that basement, but be careful, they will follow you. I will advise you to defeat the one that are following you, so they don't ruin your quest. Talk with this the other physical shape of the sorcerer Selene. You're gonna get the primer glimstone from her, the Selene primer glimstone. Talk with her 2 times, and after you talk with her the second time, you're gonna get that item, very important item. And now we have to go to another location. The next location, it will be very careful, Rani's Rise. Again, I have a video on my channel how you can reach the Rani's Rise, but I'm gonna give you the basics. The Rani's Rise is at the Karya Manor, and you have to pass the Liurnia Lakes and enter and just reach this location, the Rani's Rise. From this location, we want to go to another secret location. I'm gonna show you why is that secret, because it has another spell. For me, it's already unlocked a spell to close that the entrance of this basement. Basically, here we have to roll on. It will not be visible for you. So just roll over, and then another secret wall that we have to swing at this wall with a sword, and you will see this secret chamber. At this secret chamber, you're gonna find out there that we have here the sorcerer Selene, again another physical shape. Talk with her about the primal glimstone, and we have to go to another final location, and that's it, I promise you. The next final location, it will be at Royal Lucaria Academy. You have to defeat Renala, that it's a main boss in the game, and definitely you have to defeat her. Obviously, I have a video on my channel how you can find her and how you can defeat her. And after you're gonna defeat Renala, you're gonna have another Site of Grace right over here. Exit, and you're gonna see 2 different options. The one that you're gonna fight against Selene, and one that you're gonna fight with Selene. If you want to get that armor set, we can take them both of the ways, but the easiest way is to assist Sorcerer Selene, and you're gonna get that armor set if you assist her. But also if you assist Jaren, you can kill him after, because it's gonna wait outside at the door, and you're gonna get the armor set, but you have to kill him, so you're gonna fail two different quests. My opinion is to go with Selene, to help Selene defeat Jaren, like I just did in this video. And after you're gonna defeat this NPC, you're gonna be teleported in the real world again, like I'm about to show you right now, and you're gonna get a lot of items. But mainly, you're gonna get the armor right now. The eccentric hood, and also the armor, machetes, and pants. This is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this type of videos, you can hit the like button, subscribe, share. I worked a lot doing this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. I wanted to give you the, not like I saw something on Reddit, I just want to give you the complete guideline. From A to Z, how you can get the armor set. These are the stats, and enjoy. Be safe. See you soon. Bye.